Sunny, I'm sick of this drama. If you love me, fight for me.
I'll do what I have to do.
Elizabeth, what if it's a girl? We can get this nice dress.
What if it's a boy?
That, yes.
Elizabeth.
Hi, I'm Cesar Milan, and we're here to help Samantha with her terrible dog, Gretchen, on this episode of The Dog Whisperer.
It's going to be the worst case ever.
This is The Dog Whisperer.
Hey, Jess, I have a phone to pick with you.
What do you want?
Carly, she's mine. You can't have her.
Why won't you get some class and let her go? That's all she wants from you.
No, she loves me. She can't stand being around you.
You know what? You're just a buffoon.
You're a lousy kangaroo.
Elizabeth, I want to be a part of our baby's life. You can't keep me away from my child.
What?
Sam!
It's been a while since your child's been to Disneyland.
We're going to Disneyland!
In dreams you will lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep.
Alcazar, you have to remember those numbers.
Okay. Max, I just don't know who to choose.
Oh, Mrs. C.
You know what, Carly? Take Sunny. I don't want your drama.
What?
But... It's okay, Mrs. C.
You can leave now, Max.
It's okay, Mrs. C.
The kangaroo's gone now. It's our turn.
Sunny.
Stay tuned for scenes for the next General Hospital. Jen.
Sunny, I'm sick of this drama.
She's already laughing.
Action.
Elizabeth, what if we get it? A dress if it's a girl.
What if we get it if it's a
boy?
Elizabeth.
Hey, Jess, I have a bone to pick with you.
I don't want it.
Go.
Okay. Sam, Elizabeth, I want to be a part of our baby's life. You can't keep me away from my child.
Right. What?
Sam, dang it!
Oh.
Elizabeth, I want to stop.
2, 3, action.
I just don't know who to choose.
Oh, now Miss you're with Matt? This is ridiculous.
The kangaroo's gone now. It's our turn.
I forgot my line.
Oh,
are
man.
You serious?
Action.
It's okay, Mrs. C.
You can leave now, Max.
Good luck, Mrs. C.
The kangaroo's gone now. It's our turn.
Sunny.
You laughed at my
face.
How many
times can I do this?
Action.
Hi, I'm Cesar Milan, and we're here to help Samantha with her terrible grot.
That was Nama.
That's me, you idiot. Oh.
It's okay, I can
cut. Action.
Oh, Eric. Oh, Ariel. I love my toys.
Maddie.
You're supposed to be an actress.
Action.
Oh, Eric.
Say it with enthusiasm. Yay!
Oh, Eric. Oh, Ariel. I love my toys.